charging port on the bottom. Press button to change speed. This button can change direction.